Hi everyone. Today I'm going to talk about pregnancy safe products. Just because you are pregnant, it doesn't say that you can't have an amazing skin. Only thing is you should be aware of what to use and what not to use. There in skincare medicine and skincare products, there are two different products that we can use. One is called systemic products. Second one is called non-systemic products. Systemic products means it gets absorbed directly into the blood system. Non-systemic products doesn't get penetrate into the blood system. During the period of pregnancy or breastfeeding period, you get lots of skin disorders. So you have to be very careful the products you are using on your skin. Or it doesn't say that you don't have to use anything. If you wait until the pregnancy period is over, your skin will, you will see lots of disorders or discolorations or different conditions on your skin that it will take a lot of time to be corrected. So first, if I say we have different skin treatments also in the clinic during this period that we can do. Especially we have lactic acid treatments. Those are lactic peels. So what it does is it exfoliates the skin and your skin will get a smooth texture. And the other thing is it brightens up your skin. So we can do the clinical treatments. At the same time, we will advise you to use those at home to avoid congestion of your skin, blackheads and whiteheads, which we use salicylic acid. And then there is another peel called next is the glycolic peel or glycolic treatments, which we do during the pregnancy time to heal the acne conditions and to brighten the skin. These treatments should be provided by a medical doctor or another medical person. Lots of girls or young ladies I see, they order various things online and they apply. Especially I have to explain you retinol based products or retinol serums, which is very bad during your pregnancy period because these directly go into your blood system. Next is you have to use a moisturizer on daily basis to maintain your skin. So this is a very safe product to use, that is called stem cell active growth factor. This is done with plant stem cells. This is good for sensitive skins, and when you are breastfeeding also, that period also, you can use this stem cell active growth factor without any fear. Due to hormonal imbalances during the period of pregnancy, you will end up with pigmentations on your face. So to avoid that, you need to use a good vitamin C serum and then followed by your moisturizer in the morning. Another condition we always see on pregnancy period is very dry skin. That is also due to hormonal fluctuations during that period. We see it happens inside the body. So we recommend to use hyaluronic acid based serum. That is, we have this HA densimetric serum that is very useful to avoid the dryness and to control the dryness on your skin during this pregnancy period. This has to be used in the night or daytime. If you are using before you use your sun protection, you have to use this, or at night before you are using your moisturizer, that is stem cell active growth factor. So you can strictly control that condition, that means dryness during the pregnancy, dryness on the skin during the pregnancy and the breastfeeding time. During the pregnancy period, as we maintain our skin, we have to give a good protection also to the skin. If we don't look after our skin with harmful radiations of sunlight, and then if you are working in front of computers continuously, you have to give a protection to your eye muscle, otherwise you will end up with dark circles, sunken eyes, and then pigmentations. So because of that, we will recommend you to use a good eye cream every day, morning and night, around your eye. That is called Radiance DNA Eye Contour Cream. It's very safe to use. It is a non-systemic product. So during the period of pregnancy or breastfeeding time, you can use this, because I know during the breastfeeding time you have to break rest a lot. So rather than ending up with dark circles, and then it's difficult to, so better to give a protection to have a good skin continuously. So Radiance DNA eye cream you can use morning and evening both, and you have to give a soft massage around your eyes, and then leave it without washing off on your skin. And this sun protection also, even if you are inside the house, you don't have to go out to use a sun protection. So inside the house also, indoor lightings, and then the computer radiations and other various radiations will make harmfulness on your skin. So to give a good protection, you can use this sun protection in the morning soon after you use your moisturizer. First you have to use your serum, on top of that the moisturizer, and then the sun protection. Finally, I like to show this product to you. This is called stretch mark preventing product. So with the very first weeks of your pregnancy, it is safe for you to use this, because you will end up with lots of stretch mark, which we don't like. So this is a very unique product. It's a medicated product. You can use from the beginning, and after the childbirth also you can continue this, and you can see less amount of stretch marks on your body after the childbirth also. And all these products are very safe to use. Everything is registered under the health ministry. If you have any question about these pregnancy safe products, you can call us or you can subscribe us.